Hello friends, hope you are all well. Today we'll be discussing about a very basic in the hearing aid technology. And this is very important because that will give you an information as to how you should take care of your hearing aid so that it functions efficiently all through its use. Hi, I am Dr. Prabha Vanadkar, founder of Quality Hearing Care Mumbai. We've been providing services to the people with hearing loss over last 3 decades now. Your journey to the search in the hearing aid starts when you realize that you have some problem hearing and you find something which is disturbing and confusing. This happens over a period of time as the hearing loss is a gradual process. And generally, it is noticed by others who bring it to your notice, and at times they may not do it immediately. When you realize that there is something definitely wrong, you tend to get the diagnosis done, and you have been diagnosed to have a hearing loss and immediately advised to have a hearing aid. Hearing aids are the one which you are expected to buy. This is something which you don't plan to, you don't desire, you have no idea what to choose and what to look for. And that's where your journey to exploration of a hearing aid starts. We will be discussing information about the hearing aid as a part of series. And we're starting today with a basic technology. The hearing aids have a groundbreaking technology with so many technology and functions incorporated into a very small product which is worn either behind the ear or in the ear. It's very difficult to understand the complexities of this technology and nuances of this technology. So we will not go into the details of those technologies now, and we'll start out with a basic understanding of a hearing aid. Basically, the hearing aid has 3 important parts, and we'll discuss about these parts and how to take care of these parts so that you can take a best advantage of a hearing aid. The first part is a microphone. Microphone is a tiny little thing which either sits on top of your ear or in the ear. Depending on the technology that you use, it could be your single microphone, double microphone. The function of a microphone is to collect the sound, which is either environmental sound or a speech sound, and convert this sound into electrical energy and deliver it to the next part, which is called either amplifier or a processor. The microphone function is important to receive the information. So blockage of microphone due to dust or humidity creates a problem in hearing. This is the reason why you should clean your microphone every day after the use and keep it in a drying box so that whatever little humidity has collected on it gets reduced and you hear properly the next day. The next part, which is called amplifier, is the main heart of a hearing aid. Now, this amplifier generally does the function of increasing the sound which is received from a microphone. Depending on the product level and depending upon the amplification level of a product in an analog hearing aids. This when gets affected by generally humidity or a fog. So you should take care of a hearing aid as earlier, keep it in a drying box so that it doesn't get affected by humidity, and you protect it from fog so that it doesn't get affected and does not disturb the function of a hearing aid. Amplifiers send the information in the form of, again, converting it from a electrical energy into a sound energy to a receiver. Now the receiver is the one which delivers the sound energy to the ear. They also make this sound larger or louder depending on the function that it has. Receivers tend to get blocked because of the dirt or a wax, particularly in case of the hearing aid which are in the ear or behind the ear, which are receiver in the canal where the receivers are in the ear. So that has to be, they have a filter to protect dirt or mucus going into the receiver to hamper the function. So that's why that has to be cleaned properly and also has to be protected from an impact, because that also reduces the efficiency of a receiver. This is a simple analog instrument. Besides this three important parts, there are other small parts in the hearing aid which also helps the function. The number one is a volume control, which you can move up and down to increase or decrease the amplification that you want to use to hear. It also has a hook which is mainly in the behind the ear hearing aid, and this connects, the hook connects to the part which is delivering sound to the ear, which is called a ear mold. So the hook gets connected to the ear mold and you hear the sound. The other parts are like filters, which as we discussed, at the receiver end, which could be either in the receiver in the canal hearing aid or in the ear hearing aids. The other small parts are created, which are called vent. So that these are small other parts which could be useful and could add to the functions of the hearing aid. Now what we discussed was basic analog instrument which functions as it is. Now when these hearing aids become digital, what happens at the place where there is an amplifier, where it enters into the amplifier, the signal gets converted from an analog to a digital and divided into bytes and bits, which becomes mathematical calculations. And this gives several functions to the hearing aids, which increases the number of channels, the number of programs, the way the hearing aid could be controlled using a computer. Once these functions are done as it is, the signal gets converted from digital to analog once more and delivered to the receiver, and the receiver delivers this to the ear. This is a very simple form of a hearing aid. And this is what, if you take care of these parts as have been discussed, you will be able to hear very well all through the use of a hearing aid. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon so that you do not miss our next presentation. If you want some more information which you think I have missed, kindly write it in the comment box so that I can put it into my next presentation. Thank you and take care.